Аккорд номер 8. Приглашаются представители Нидерландов и Словакии. Марк Звиблер, Netherlands. Андрей Андоска, Словакия. Are invited to court number 8, men's single.
Players, ready to play. Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Germany, represented by Marc Zwiebler. And on my left, Sweden, represented by Henri Hurskainen. Sweden to serve. Henri, stay on court, please. Over. 2-4. Service over. Mark. No drinking, no. Henri, no. Service over. You need a medic?
They didn't mop the courts after the last night.
So it's so wet? Thank you.
Корт номер 5 приглашаются представители Беларуси и Польши. Ихар Бондара, Беларусь.
Корт 1, 20 seconds. Корт 1, 20 seconds. Coach, thank you. Coach, coach, thank you.
Корт номер 4. Приглашаются представители Словакии и Шотландии. Эрик Журавлёв, Словакия. Джошуа Апалика, Скотланд. Are invited to court number 4. Men's single.
Service over. 7-12. Service over. 8-13. Service over. 10-14. Thank you. 16-11. Service over. Henri, stay on court, yeah. 12-17. Service over. 18-12. Service over. 13-18. Service over. 19-13.
Moldova are invited to court number 7, men's single.
Service over. 14-19. Service over. 20, game point, 14. Service over. 15-20. First game won by Germany, 21-15.
На корт номер 9 приглашаются представители Турции и Украины. Тайфун Таштебер, Turkey. Игорь Калинченко, Украина. Are invited to the court number 9. Men's single.
Court one, 20 seconds. Court one, 20 seconds. second game. Love all. Play. Fault. One. Love. Service over. One. All. Service over. Two. All.
На корт номер два приглашаются представители сборной Дании и сборной Финляндии. Линия Ярская from Denmark National Team.
Three, two.
From Finland National Team are invited to court number two. Women.
Service over. Three, all. Service over. Four, three.
Just tell you.
Service over. Four, five. Service over. Six, four. 7. It was too high. No, it was upwards. Yeah. Service over. 8-5. Service over. 6-10. Yes. Out. Service over. 11-6. Interval. Court 1, 20 seconds. Court 1, 20 seconds. Coach? Coach? Service over. 12-9. Henry. Team. line. Over 10-17. Service over. Henri. Play.
На корт номер 5 приглашаются представители Чешской Республики и России.
20, match point, 13. Germany 21-15, 21-13.
Marc Zwiebler, congratulations. The leader as usual, and you deliver again. The ultimate team player, you know, you're here and you're working hard all week, and you got to be pretty happy with that performance against Henry.
Yeah, of course, I'm very happy, especially because I've been sick the last couple of weeks. The last 2 weeks, I haven't felt so well. So actually, half of our team doesn't feel so well. So I'm pretty happy with my performance all week, especially my match against Scott Evans was good, and also today against Henry, I expected it to be harder.
Yes, and that first point is crucial in any team, and you'd expect this German team to go on now and push on and really claim this this quarterfinal and advance to the semi-final.
Yeah, I hope so. Of course, the first point is always something special. We have a lot of young people in our team, and that's why we also said in the meeting beforehand that they can't expect me or also the older ones to win. They have to prepare that their match is probably the deciding one. And I'm happy that hopefully we don't have to play 5 matches today. Of course it's a very important win for me.
I think Germany can be very happy with the way the younger guys have performed, and they have this high level of maturity and whatever you're feeding them in Germany. But it's been a very good performance this week from the men in particular.
Yeah, it's amazing, especially the younger ones. They're 18, 19, 20. And I remember when I was this age, I was definitely different, to be honest. They're very mature, and the style of playing is also very grown up. Of course, they have to learn some things still, and they're not consistent enough yet. But I think also we, the older ones in the team, give them a quite easy start, and also give them a lot of support and trust.
Your own injuries that you've had over the last number of months, years, have been affecting you constantly. But you look to be moving quite freely, or are you just faking it?
A bit faking now. It's, of course, I'm getting 32 next month. I'm a professional badminton player for 15 years already. So of course there are some marks on my body, but actually I had some problems with my Achilles and my heel for 1.5 years. Over Christmas it got better, so now it's 95% okay. I don't think it's ever going to be 100 again, but 95 is okay. And who knows me knows I try to give everything in every match. If it hurts or not, it doesn't matter for me. So
cool, Mark. Look, big few months coming up, so look after yourself, that's for sure. And let you back to support the boys. Well done today.
Thank you very much. Well, thanks for the support.
No problem. Germany national team, Richard Einstein, Nico Rupert from Sweden national team are invited to court number 1, men's double.